A swarm of 20 million bees broke out of an overturned truck and started following people around because
they're probably thirsty.
My followers are thirsty too. Hit me up on Tumblr. A tractor trailer carrying an estimated 20 million honeybees had a bit of a mishap on a Delaware highway, tipped over on its side, and released its entire angry insectoid cargo into the evening air. The cloud of pissed off bees was so thick, state police had to deploy the Bee Swarm Removal Plan, which involves heavily armored specialists lightly spritzing the bees with water until they simmer down. Which works out, because
they're probably thirsty.
All in all, it took 13 hours to clean the whole thing up, and crew members suffered 50 to 100 bee stings each. I imagine that EpiPen manufacturers are sitting back right now and going, yes, yes. If you thought that was a good one, don't forget to check out our channel. Like, share, subscribe, and watch new videos every weekday.